First Amendment is one of the most precious laws this country possesses. He posted outrageous lies.
Social media is protected under the First Amendment.
His posts incited murder.
This could be groundbreaking. He's rich, powerful, CEO of the company. The more I fought, the more he seemed to like it.
This whole thing was just a scheme to demolish my company.
Are they playing us?
I hope not.